Once upon a time on Christmas Eve, a young couple, Mary and Joe Smith of Kingsburg, South Dakota, expecting their first child, set out on a journey to Joe's parents' home in Grace City, North Dakota, for Christmas dinner. It was late afternoon and they were just getting started.
Joe, we'd better get started soon. The weatherman said there's a winter storm on the way. How many miles is it from home to Mom's?
Oh, I'd say it's around 200, and we can make it easily if the snowstorm holds off.
Oh, Joe. Let's pray the snowstorm holds off. The roads are getting slippery, aren't they, Joe?
Yes, they are. They're really getting slick, and there's a bit of sleet in this area. Maybe I better just slow down a little bit.
Oh, Joe, be careful. This isn't the night to have an accident.
Mary, I know. Why don't we think about the good food your mom and my mom are fixing for the big family get-together tomorrow? Mashed potatoes, homemade noodles.
Oh, don't forget Grandma's applesauce. Oh, I'm so hungry. Enough about the food, please.